On Friday, May 4th, something extraordinary happened at Uplands Manor Primary School.